So in this lecture, we're going to talk about gene expression, or how DNA genes and proteins are related. And this is getting into the fundamental way that cells function. So this video is listed at the end of our lectures, but I would actually encourage you to pause this presentation and watch the video so that you can see what we're going to talk about happening in real time. And then afterwards, go back and watch it again after we've learned all of the individual parts. So a quick overview of DNA function. DNA is the code for all of life and life's activities. It's often referred to as the blueprint for life, and both of those statements are pretty vague. So, more specifically, DNA is the code for all of the proteins that were needed for life. So let's review about proteins a little bit. A protein, if you remember, is the macromolecule that's made of a string of amino acids. There are many different kinds of proteins, but most proteins fit into one of three categories. There are structural proteins, transport proteins, and enzymes. So, build structures, move molecules around, or enzymes. And enzymes are going to function to help chemical reactions and control chemical reactions that either build up or break down the other macromolecules. So if we look at this graphic, this overall summary of the inside of a cell, we've got a nucleus here with this spaghetti-like DNA inside. And our DNA is going to be transcribed into RNA through a process called transcription. And then the RNA is going to be translated into protein translation. We're going to learn about some enzymes that are going to help us along the way. RNA polymerase is going to be the enzyme that reads the DNA code and makes the RNA, and it makes a very specific kind of RNA, messenger RNA, and that's what this long tail of RNA is. And then we have the ribosome. We learned about ribosomes with cells. They're the little molecular machines. They're going to read the messenger RNA and build a protein. And remember, proteins are amino acids strung together and then folded into a three-dimensional shape. Along the way, we're going to use transfer RNAs. They're going to bring the amino acids into the ribosome, so they're going to carry the main building blocks. And then proteins are going to be used to build structures, or they're going to be used to build enzymes. And those enzymes will then in turn be used to build lipids, to build carbohydrates, and to build more DNA and RNA. So when we say DNA is the code of life, what we really mean is DNA is the code for the proteins, and the proteins can build structures or create the enzymes that can build and break down the other three key macromolecules.